What's up, everybody? I'm going to get on here and do a video because I think I know what I'm going to do for my 100 sub contest. I think it'll be pretty cool. Basically, I have one winner. And that winner will be whoever sends me an 8-ounce bag of Stonehaven and Penzance. Alright, see you guys. Oh, you want a real? Okay, alright. Here's the real one. Can't believe I got for trying, right? First of all, I have in the good old Mississippi River in the Caguchi. So, join it with some is actually the Guinness Black Lager. First time trying it, so I've been looking for it for a while and finally found some better habits, so I figured I'd try it. Not too bad. I usually don't like regular lighter lagers. I've always been kind of a Guinness guy. But since I came out, I figured I'd try it. It's pretty good. Alright, so I was trying to think of something to do for my 100 sub contest, and there's been a lot of great ones already, so I don't want to kind of do anything that's already been done, but it's kind of something I've seen other people do here and there. Basically, I want you guys to do a VR to this video. Doing your best impression of one of our fellow YouTube Pipe community members. Should be cool. This has been done before, I apologize, but you know, I'm still kind of a new guy. No really set thing. You can do like a mock Yabo as that person, or do a quick impression, or you know, doesn't really have to be in anything, you know, lengthy or anything. Kind of leave it up to you guys what you want to do, but I figured that might be kind of cool. Kind of see some of the creativity out there. I know there's some creative mofos out there, and mofo that's I don't know. God, this stuff's good. But yeah, just go ahead and do a VR to this. Still trying to figure out what I'm going to do for the prizes and everything. Just figured I'd let it run about a month, so. Was it March 11th through like April 11th? You know, something like that. I'll draw the, I don't know, if I should do a random drawing, or... Or maybe do a... Do like a playlist with all the VRs and... give everyone like a week after the 11th to kind of look at them and send me a message with who they think is the best one. I don't know. I'll figure something out. But let me know what you guys think about that. That'd be kind of cool to get some more interaction that way. I don't know. I don't have a huge amount of subscribers, like, I think about 120-something, but I know some of you guys is 400 or 500, it's a lot easier just to do a random drawing and do it that way, but it'd be kind of cool to get a little more involvement doing it with the, having everybody kind of watch the clips and pick who they thought would be on it. Might end up being a little, might end up being a little too much, I don't know, but... We'll see. I'll kind of figure it out as we go. Yeah, so that might be kind of cool. Looking forward to kind of seeing what you guys come up with. So yeah, there you go. Here's the specifics for my under sub contest, finally. I know it's a little overdue, kind of like the top tobaccos list, but finally kind of getting back into some kind of routine here. So yeah, do a VR to this video with your best impression of one of our fellow YouTube pipe smoker community members. She said, and then, like I said, just let me know in the comments if you guys think we should do, like, when I make a playlist and everybody kind of pick one or just do a random draw. I don't know, I'm kind of trying to figure that out, but, just have the VR done by the 11th, and then we'll, go from there, but yeah. Looking forward to seeing what you guys come up with. See ya.